Why hundreds of teachers voted to eliminate the U.S. History End exam. Tonight,